think we had a really good spring in terms of a process, and that was teaching. Yeah, we lost 9 starters, 10 seniors. So you're teaching a whole new group, like how do you play the game? What's the tactical backside of everything? So I really do think spring for us was a great success. We got to the end of the spring season and we're able to really mess around with our press, mess around with outletting, and do some things I wasn't expecting. So I think we put ourselves and we put those 15 players in a really good spot to move forward into the fall.
Something that was great was that a lot of the players that we didn't get to see play in the fall, the spring is fair game for everyone, from injuries or, you know, some of the freshmen that didn't get to play, and especially on the goalkeeping side of it as well, for Hannah Teicher stepping up. So we got to see them play and compete, and it was a lot of growth in the spring, and we left the spring really confident with all of the returners.
We saw Valerie Perkins, we saw Marissa Larkin and Amanda Blum on the front line. I think they did a really nice job. They've been playing for 2 years on that line. They knew each other quite well. We had Elisa and Ines Reyes Martinez running the midfield, and they've been steady contributors, our dynamic duo, I guess I would say, in that aspect. And then in the backfield, we got to see some growth from Rachel Hamm, who has stepped into a role a little bit in the end of the fall and really took over the backfield, and Alyssa Watson, who's been working real hard. I expect those players to really guide our new incoming class of 10.
Finally finishing the 2 years in the Big East Conference and entering our third season, having UConn at the last game of the season and, you know, losing 3-1 and scoring against them as the only Big East team to score against them last season, that definitely left us with some confidence.
We have a very strong, mentally tough team right now of 15 athletes that are really driven and buying in. They are working on the skill level, they're working on the speed of the game, but it'll be interesting to see through this season what team can do better. Is it the team that has the skill but struggles maybe with bringing the mental toughness when they need it, or is it going to be the team that's mentally tough but maybe, you know, is going to be a little bit scrappier, maybe not as pretty when you watch them play on the field in terms of how they play the game? We'll see who can do what, but the last 2 years in the Big East has proven we should be there, we deserve to be there, and our expectation is to be in the top 4 and to be at Liberty at the end of the season in the Big East Championships.